Today's video, we are on one of our sites, and today I'm going to be talking about moss walls. We've got two moss walls to show you on this project, and also our new acoustic tiles. So this moss wall behind us here is made of reindeer moss, and this is a green reindeer moss that we put on panels. And it's pre-made, so it's very easy to install. I'll do a few clips here on the video to show how we were actually putting this on. But the reindeer moss comes in the panel, 480 millimeters by 680, so it's very easy to start to install straight onto the wall. So in this instance, we've also got some signage. So the company signage fits within the wall and is a fantastic addition with some of the acoustic tiles that we are using. Now, these acoustic tiles are an interesting new product. So they are 24 millimeters thick. They come in a range of different colors. They are also rebated. I don't know if you can see on the video behind me of the wall itself. And these are totally recyclable and made of recycled bottle tops. So a fantastic acoustic product. So the sound absorption of these tiles is amazing. And also the design that we've done here of the hexagon shapes, which also bleeds into another moss wall, which we're going to film in a moment, up the stairs. Now, this particular design of the hexagon shapes then will continue through the design of the project. It also picks up the flooring design, which I'll also show you, and then goes into some manifestations upstairs in the offices that we've completed. So I'm also, as an added bonus in this video, going to start to show you some of the designs that we did for this client and how we designed the project. So a very interesting video. Please try and follow it all the way through to the end so we can show you some of the designs that we did for the client and how we did those. So let's go and have a look at the other moss wall, which is the flat moss. Which runs up the stairs. If you like this sort of thing, please always subscribe to our channel and click the notification bell if you want to see some more of our videos as we run along. Thanks very much. Let's go and have a look at the other. Hi, and welcome back to this second part of the project, which was the stairwell moss wall. So this is around 6 meters tall. It follows on with the theme of the hexagon shapes that run up the stairs by the handrail, so no one's actually touching the flat moss. So this is flat moss. I will leave some links in the description below so you can have a look at all of these products. Also with the acoustic tiles, flat moss, and then also some company signage that is sat on top of the moss. So the moss itself is adhered to with some adhesive. It's a non-solvent adhesive, so there's no smell to it. There's no smell to the moss, and this is A-grade moss, not to be confused with some of the cheaper products that will give off a bad smell. This is for interior design use, and it's a different product. Again, I'll put some links in the description so you can take a look at it, but a nice feature nonetheless. Will last for years, requires no maintenance whatsoever, needs no light, and nothing needs to be applied to it or touched whatsoever. Quite an interesting product and a fantastic addition to this feature stairwell in the building just off reception. Let's go have a look at some of the designs and how we presented these to the client. So what I will do initially after some discussions with the client is that I will sketch something up on Procreate, which is an iPad sketching design. I just want to get a concept of exactly what we're trying to do here before I start passing it on to the design team, who will then work this up on CAD and also then start to produce the proofs for the client to sign off. Again, looking at sketches initially. We then go into proof. So this is all the finite detail of the walls in particular, the moss walls and the acoustic tiles that we're using. We then follow that concept design into glass manifestations, general concept of the journey the client is actually looking to go on. So hope you enjoyed this video, and we'll see you again soon.